Splitting an order simply means breaking an order into two or more smaller orders. But let's think, why would you need to split an order? One instance could be that you sell multiple categories of products like apparel, electronics, footwear, etc. and each category is to be fulfilled by different suppliers or warehouses. In another case, you might also be selling items from multiple brands as bundle products. For example, an Apple Watch and an inverter are being sent for the same order. In such case, like both, you might need to split this order based on category, supplier or brand to simplify back-end order fulfillment process and avoid any possible error. Now think if you as a seller could automate the splitting of an order. You can do that in few simple steps. In this video, we will see how to automate splitting of an order. First, go to automations and click on new automation. Select inbuilt trigger and add an event when an order is created. Select the condition to filter out the orders to be split. As an example, you can select the condition when order is received from Shopify store and has item supplied by different suppliers and one of the product is out of stock. This will only split the orders which are from Shopify store and has the product which are out of stock. Select split order from actions and the basis on which the order should be split. In your case, it is by SKU. Click on save to save the automation. There you go, splitting orders into multiple orders is super easy in Orderhive. If you need any assistance, you can click on the chat icon to speak to a product expert. Thanks for watching. For more such videos, click on subscribe button.